This man played Fabiano Caruana in a world championship match, and he's playing A6 against them in Title Tuesday with tripled isolated F pawns. Last time I've seen three Fs is on your report card. He walked his king to the other side of the board to join the party. The king just took a journey, facilitated the advancement of the pawn, and he won the game against Fabiano Caruana in style.